Hey everyone, I'm Timothy Koshak. I'm one of Christine's friends and guess what, 2 days ago it was my birthday. My birthday is the 26th of March. I'm going to see if I can get Alex Velez to treat me to Sonic in my birthday. I'm going to text him right now. Hey Alex, this is Timothy Koshak. Can you come to my house so you can treat me to Sonic for my belated birthday? Yes, sure, I will be there. Alright, see you there. Okay, see you. Time to meet Alex Velez in the living room. That must be Alex. I'm going to get the door. Hi Alex, good to see you. Hi Timothy, good to see you too. Happy belated birthday. Thank you. Thanks for inviting me to come over. No problem, ready to head to Sonic. Yes, I'm ready, let's go.
Hi Alex, welcome to Sonic. What can I get you?
I would like a cheeseburger, fries and a Coke.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
No problem. Hi Timothy, welcome to Sonic. What can I get you?
Hi, I would like a cheeseburger, fries and a Pepsi.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you. By the way, Ms. Green, 2 days ago it was my birthday.
Oh wow, happy belated birthday, Timothy.
Thank you.
What are you going to do for your belated birthday?
I might hang out with Alex Velez and my other friends, and I might think of doing a birthday party.
Sounds fun, enjoy your belated birthday.
Thank you, I will. How was your meal, Alex? It was delicious. How was yours? It was delicious. Thanks for treating me to Sonic, you an awesome friend. No problem, would you like to have a birthday party at your house since it's your belated birthday? Sure, that's what I'm thinking of doing that. Let's go to the computer and see any of our friends can join your birthday party. Sounds like a good idea, let's go. Who is on the line? Well, Sergio is on the line, Kevin is on the line, Jasper is on the line, Jennifer is on the line, Emma is on the line, Christine is on the line, Timothy McCurdy is on the line, Kyle is on the line, Cassie is on the line, Pam is on the line, Jessica Lopez is on the line, Jemile is on the line, Antonio is on the line, Samuel is on the line, Marquis is on the line. Amazing, who should we chat first? Let's chat with Sergio. Sounds good. Hey Sergio, what's up buddy?
Hi Alex, hi Timothy, nothing much, how's it going with you?
We are doing good. By the way Sergio, my birthday was 2 days ago.
Awesome, happy belated birthday Timothy.
Thank you. By the way Sergio, we are having a birthday party for Timothy, belated birthday, do you want to come?
Yes sure, I'll be there.
We need more friends to come. Sergio, do you want to contact any of our other friends to join Timothy birthday party?
Yes sure, okay, Jasper is on the line, Jamal is on the line, Kevin is on the line, Samuel is on the line, Timothy McCurdy is on the line, Timothy Pugh is on the line, Michael is on the line, Antonio is on the line, Christine is on the line, Bobby is on the line, Cassie is on the line, Jennifer is on the line, Jessica Lopez is on the line, Emma is on the line. I'm going to contact with Kevin. Hi Kevin, what's up?
Hi Sergio, nothing much, I'm doing good as always, what's up with you?
Nothing much, do you want to come to Timothy Koshak house for his belated birthday? They are having a birthday party there.
Oh yes, of course I'll be there.
Hey Kevin, do you want to contact more friends to join Timothy birthday party?
Sure, okay, Cassie is on the line, Ricky is on the line, Samuel is on the line, Adrian is on the line, Brian is on the line, Marquis is on the line, Morris is on the line, Franchelli is on the line, Luis Hernandez is on the line, Christine is on the line, Jasper is on the line, Brandon is on the line, Pam is on the line, Jessica Lopez is on the line, Michaela is on the line, Emma is on the line. I am going to see if I can contact with Jasper. Hi Jasper, how's it going buddy?
Hi Kevin, in van doet Hosek going with you?
I'm doing good, do you want to come to Timothy Koshak house for his belated birthday?
Yes sure, I'll be there.
Okay, hey Jasper, do you want to contact more friends to come to Timothy Koshak house for his belated birthday?
Okay sure, Samuel is on the line, Brandon is on the line, Luis Morales is on the line, Maurice is on the line, Chalese is on the line, Christine is on the line, Cassie is on the line, Jennifer is on the line, Emma is on the line, Jemile is on the line, Brian is on the line, Destiny is on the line, Jessica Lopez is on the line, Jessica Pascarella is on the line. I want to contact with Christine. Hi Christine, how are you?
Hi Jasper, I'm doing good, how you been so far?
In Dwang doet like always, do you want to come to Timothy Koshak birthday party at his house?
Sure, I will be there.
Hey Christine, do you want to contact more friends to Ivan Timothy birthday party?
Sure I can, okay, Chalice is on the line, Melanie is on the line, Jessica Lopez is on the line, Jennifer is on the line, Emma is on the line, Cassie is on the line, Marta is on the line, Michaela is on the line, Destiny is on the line, Jemile is on the line, Bill Jisoo is on the line, Eriliz is on the line, Sky is on the line. I'm going to contact with Jessica Lopez. Hi Jessica, how's it going with you?
Hi Christine, I'm doing good, what's up with you?
Nothing much, do you want to join Timothy Koshak birthday party at his house?
Oh yes sure, I'll be there.
Hey Jessica, do you want to contact more friends to join Timothy birthday party?
Yes sure, okay, Jennifer is on the line, Emma is on the line, Cassie is on the line, Jemile is on the line, Michaela is on the line, Antonio is on the line, Alex Torres is on the line, Alex Colin is on the line, Jessica Pasparella is on the line, Lucina is on The line Ceres is on the line. I'm going to contact with Jennifer. Hi Jennifer, how you been?
Hi Jessica, I'm doing good. What's up with you?
Nothing much. Do you want to come to Timothy Koshak house for his belated birthday? He is having a birthday party there.
Yes, sure, I'll be there.
Okay, I'm going to contact with Emma and Cassie, but first I want to contact with Emma. Hi Emma, how's it going?
Hi Jessica, I'm doing good. How about you?
I'm doing good. Do you want to join Timothy Koshak birthday party for his belated birthday?
Of course I'll be there.
Alright, time to contact with Cassie. Hi Cassie, how's it going?
Hey Jessica, I'm doing good as always. What's up with you?
Nothing much. Do you want to come to Timothy Koshak birthday party at his house?
Oh yes, I'll be there.
Okay Alex and Timothy, we are all set. We will see you later.
Okay Jessica, we will see you later. Hey Timothy, ready to meet them in the living room?
Yes I am, let's go.
That must be them. Time for me to get the door. Hi Sergio, nice to see you.
Hi Alex, nice to see you too. Thank you for inviting me.
Hey Sergio, how you been?
Hi Timothy, it went good. Happy belated birthday.
Thank you. I'm going to get the door. Hi Kevin, what's up?
Hi Alex, nothing much. How you been?
I'm doing good. I'm going to get the door. Hi Jasper, how's it going?
Hi Alex, I'm doing good. How about you?
It went good. I'm going to get the door. Hi Christine, good to see you.
Hi Alex, good to see you. Just to let you know, Jessica is going to be late cause she is getting McDonald's for us.
Amazing, thanks for telling me that.
No problem.
I'm going to get the door. Hi Jennifer, good to see you.
Hi Alex, good to see you too. How you been so far?
I'm doing good as always. I'm going to get the door. Hi Emma, good to see you.
Hi Alex, good to see you too. How you been?
I'm doing good. I'm going to get the door. Hi Cassie, how's it going?
I'm doing good Alex, how about you?
I'm doing good as always. Thanks everyone for coming to my house for my belated birthday.
No problem, happy belated birthday Timothy.
Thank you.
So who is going to text Jessica to tell her we need 10 pack of cheeseburger, 10 pack of chicken nuggets, 10 pack of fries, 10 cups of smoothie? I'll text her to tell her, hey Jessica, this is Jennifer, can you get us 10 pack of cheeseburger, 10 pack of chicken nuggets, 10 pack of fries, 10 cups of smoothie?
Sure thing Jennifer. Okay, see you.
Alright. I text Jessica, she knows.
Hi Jessica, welcome to McDonald's, what can I get you?
Hi, I would like 10 pack of cheeseburger, 10 pack of chicken nuggets, 10 pack of fries, 10 cups of smoothie.
Okay, here you go.
Thanks Ms. Green, we are having a birthday party at Timothy Koshak house for his belated birthday.
That sounds fun. Tell Timothy I wish him a happy belated birthday.
Okay, I will.
That must be Jessica, I'm going to get the door. Hi Jessica, you made it.
Yup, I sure did. I got McDonald's for all of you.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thanks Jessica for the McDonald's.
You're very welcome.
So what should we do for Timothy's belated birthday?
Hey, you want to hear food jokes?
Yes, sure, you start Jennifer.
Okay, what's the best food when you're so hungry you could eat a horse?
Cottage cheese, walnuts and kitchen sink cookies.
OMG, who would have heard of sink cookies?
I wonder what sink cookies would taste like.
I don't know, but I wouldn't want to know what sink cookies taste like.
Me either. I bet if we eat sink cookies it will taste disgusting.
Yeah, very disgusting and gross. So who else got a good joke?
I do hear this. What did the baby corn say to its mum?
What? Where's my popcorn?
Good joke Jessica, I got one too. Listen to this. What's orange and sounds like a parrot?
What?
A carrot.
Good joke Christine.
Thank you. All of you should know carrots are good for you. I agree with you Christine, they are good for your eyes.
Yes they are.
Hey guys, I got another joke. Hear this. What's better than a good friend?
What?
A good friend with chocolate.
Everyone loves chocolate. Yes they do, but some people can be allergic to chocolate. Oh yeah, that's true.
Hey guys, I got a very good joke. Listen to this. Why did the skeleton go to the barbecue?
Why?
To get another rib.
OMG Sergio, good one. By the way, I got a good joke too. Hear this. What kind of socks do you need to plant asparagus?
What?
Garden hose. Good joke Alex, I got one too. How do you make an apple turnover?
How?
Push it downhill.
I got a very good joke to listen to this. How fast is milk? It's pasteurized before you know it.
Hey guys, I got a good joke too.
Alright Jasper, show us your good joke buddy.
When potatoes have babies, what are they called? Tater tots.
I love that joke Jasper, I got one to hear this. What did the pecan say to the walnut?
What?
We're friends because we're both nuts.
Good one, I got another joke, hear this.
Where did the broccoli go to have a few drinks?
Where?
The salad bar.
I got a good joke to hear this.
What did one blueberry say to the other blueberry?
If you weren't so sweet, we wouldn't be in this jam.
That's a good joke, Emma. I got another joke. Hear this.
What do you call cheese that is not yours?
What?
Nacho cheese.
Good joke. So what you guys want to do now?
Well, I bought complete series of Dance Moms on DVD. Who wants to watch it?
Oh, I do.
Same here.
We can watch it in my room. Sounds like a good idea.
Okay, everyone, let's go watch Dance Moms.
All right, Jennifer, we are on it.